Ladies and gentlemen, this is a rock.
Whew! I think that was pretty good for my first time playing. Time to see what Baby Mario got.
You got over 400,000? That's way more than I've ever gotten! You're just a stupid noob! You just picked the tip with the most guns!
Well, I guess you have some overtrapper playing to do. I'm so awesome.
Oh yes? Almost got him? Yeah! See? I'm so good that I can make even the overtrapper gun!
Okay, maybe I underestimated your skills. Oh, never mind.
I'm so triggered right now!
Hey Mom! Hey Dad! I'm home from school!
Hi Baby Mario, how was your day?
Well, I got yelled at in science for shoving somebody and making them
smile. Mario!
I got lunch detention for tripping the math teacher. And the social studies teacher just
said, I know!
You need to calm him up. Really? I need to calm him down. Sunsets. Or come back to Sunsets. Steve walking in the store. A dirty lover and a girl attracted to me. In hopes of purchasing some pieces of chocolate. A delicious delicacy that is popular among many.
Do it now! Okay, fine.
But still, for some reason I don't hate you and I'll help you get out of it. We're gonna go to the movies.
Ooh, sounds fun! We're bad! Hey, Mom! Since we're bad boys, we're gonna ditch my homework and go to the movies.
Bad idea.
I'm a teacher! He's fired!
Yeah, you're on your own, kid. Bye!
Alright, I gotta finish this. Now, Octagon to the fourth power. What does that mean? Perhaps cheese? Nah, that joke is too old. I know! Yogurt!
I don't know.
Okay, it looks like I'm done. Now, yeah, I gotta get out of here. This is my stomach. Woo! I should be safe from the homework out here. Hey, Baby Mario, how's it going with your mom? Baby Mario! He left! I better go get him! Got you now! You better do your homework, or else! Fine! Alright, let's see your homework grades. If they aren't better than before, I will ground you for another year. Don't worry, I did fantastic. You did so amazingly bad that you apparently won a prize for failure. So I'm a winner? Okay, guys, I have the perfect idea to help us bond this sibling.
Ken, I'll prepare the disaster. We don't want to bond with siblings. I just want to pound Larry.
Why me?
Because you're pretty dirty and I'm going to kick the side of your back.
Wow, how long have I had that?
That depends. What year?
Shut up, guys! Maybe Ludwig has a good idea this time. I cracked myself.
Guys, please just listen for once.
We don't wanna. Come on, Iggy. Let's go play Mario Party.
Ooh, can we play 10?
No, that one sucks. How about 6? It's the best one.
Be quiet. If you don't comply, I will hunt you down and melt your face off with my magic wand.
Oh, that's friendly.
Okay. Fine. We'll do whatever it is you want. We will bond for some sibling. Perfect. And it only took one page of the script to finish. Now, we're gonna start a complete new song.
Wow, this is the best idea you've ever had.